F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
Good morning, Heart.
I'm Julia.
And I'm Gabe.
Today is Tuesday, February 11th.
And today we're celebrating National Make a New Friend Day.
I love making new friends. How about you, Gabe? How many new friends are you going to make today?
None. I'm just not that good at it. Making new friends is really hard.
Well, maybe I can help. What's your approach?
Well, usually when I see someone I want to become friends with, I'll take a flower just like this one, and I'll crush it into really small pieces. Then I'll sprinkle the flower petals over their head.
I think we found the problem. Next time, just say hi and don't put anything on their head. And then, here's a thought, try just talking to them. That might be a much better way to make a new friend.
No crushed flowers? Just talking? Weird.
Give it a try. You might be surprised. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All of February is CTE Pathways Awareness Month. Here are our first look at our biomedical science pathway.
Okay, so the Principles of Biomedical Science is a year-long elective. In the first year, we try to figure out how Ana Garcia died, which she's a fictional character. In the first part of the course, we learn about the human body and the various health conditions, such as sickle cell anemia, diabetes, heart disease, and other infectious diseases. This course is great because it introduces you to forensics, biology, and anatomy.
Hi, I'm Alana Hall, and this is Human Body Systems. This is an exciting hands-on class designed for students interested in the medical field. The focus is on the functionality of the human body with an emphasis on careers related to the particular body systems. Students get to work with medical equipment, sensors, computer programs, and we build models to help understand the human body. In addition, there's an artistic component to the class in which students get to build these mannequins and display the functions and how things work in the body.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Williams and I am the teacher for Human Body Systems, which is course 2 in the biomedical pathway. This class is designed for students who want to go into the medical field. That could be anything from a doctor or nurse to people who want to be something like a speech pathologist, medical forensics, paramedic. So if you have any interest in the human body or any interest in going into the medical field, please come check out the selective class.
Here is Ms. Storker and Ms. Wolf with an important announcement.
Hi, Heart. This is Ms. Wolf and Ms. Storker here, and we're here to introduce you to traveling abroad. And we have a tour in Costa Rica in 2021. It's in June, so there's lots and lots of time to save up. It's the cheapest tour they offer, so come in, check in with us. We have lots of fundraising opportunities, and let's see when you can come in.
It'll be a lot of fun. We'd love for you to join us. There's an informational meeting coming up, and you can come by either one of our rooms at lunch or really any time to get some information. We'd love to have you join us.
Okay. Parent meeting is on February 20th at Thursday in the library right before library night at 5 p.m. And your parents have to be there in order to get you signed up.
We'll see you then.
And now, the news. Library night tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. in the library. Bring your ID card with you. Bilingual help is available.
Senior grad night tickets are being sold in the ASB office for $100. Tickets are limited, so it's first come, first serve.
Seniors, your graduation announcement orders are here. Jostens will be on campus one day only to deliver your graduation announcement order. Please pick up your order on Tuesday, February 18th during both brunches or at lunch on the outdoor stage. If you have a balance due, it must be paid on this day. Cash only will be accepted. Please be on time to avoid shipping fees. If you still need to order your graduation memorabilia, visit www.jostens.com to place your order. Time is running out. See you there.
Students may not order food and have it delivered to the school. This includes all companies like Postmates, Grubhub, DoorDash, etc. If food from a delivery company comes, it will be turned away.
Attention current 10th and 11th graders. The spring break trip to Europe for 2020 is sold out. If you have a 3.0 or higher GPA and are interested in joining us on our spring break adventure in 2021, headed to Rome, Italy, Athens, Greece, then come to the student informational meeting on Wednesday, February 12th at lunch in Mr. Ishimoto's room, Q11.
Clubs.
Bible club meets today at lunch in Mr. Crawford's room, M8.
Mythology club meets today at lunch in Ms. Khalil's room, K1.
Strides meeting today at lunch in Mr. Cable's room, T207.
Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
Hey, can I sit with you?
Sure.
Strangers think I'm quiet. My friends think I'm outgoing. My best friends know that I'm completely insane. Kelly Clack.
Well, that's it for our show.
Don't forget about the CIF soccer playoff games this week. Tomorrow afternoon, we have the boys soccer versus Royal here at Hart.
And Thursday afternoon is girls soccer versus Corona Centennial, also here at Hart.
Have a great Make a New Friend Day.
Make lots of new friends.
And stay classy, Hart.
No, don't say that. He's actually... Yeah.